Okay, what's going on, guys? All right, so I'm getting ready to go to my BJJ class, and the thought occurred to me, what do you guys eat, or how do you prepare, you know, fuel up to get ready for class? For me, usually what I'll do when I get up is I'll start drinking water. I'll try to have at least 2 bottles of water in me before I begin class, and also I'll eat a piece of fruit, or sometimes nothing at all, but a piece of fruit usually will get me through, let's say, my advanced class, and if I take the pro class after that, then it'll fuel me for that long. But what about you guys? What do you use in order to fuel up for the day, or do you not do anything at all before you go to class? So just leave a comment down below, let me know what you think, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.